viewed in 3D, and it's one experiment with the Football World Cup to be held in South Africa this year. Sony also plans to have 3D software ready for its PlayStation game console.
Ah!
We will be able to provide 3D contents of a FIFA game just a 1 week delay of the game.
However, watching 3D images will not be cheap. Sony's 3D TV will cost upwards of 1 lakh rupees. But Sony thinks that may not be too much of a barrier and it has already targeted selling 2.5 million units in the first 9 months of the 3D TV's launch. In New Delhi, with Marty Rupere, Anisha Nayar has
Gunnu Yellow. भैया आ गया।